Good morning. What do we have in here? These are all my sunflower. They're not looking healthy, but it's okay. And this is my Meyer lemon. I think it's starting to bloom. Malapit ang bulaklak. Bulaklak na. Ito yung isang kalamansi. And my dahlias. Aha! Look at that! Ganda na ng kulay. Magkulay na siya. Malapit na silang dumami. May dahlia. Malapit na. Malapit pa rin siya. Garlic, here's our lettuce, and tomato, and banana. Let's go here, and pad thai. More bawang, but lots of garlic. This way. Ooh, and salada. This is our garlic patch. This is called scape. Ito yung mamumulaklak siya, magkakaroon siya ng maliliit na bulbies. Pero rin itanim. This one, you can eat them. You can saute it in butter or steam it. Sarap. Curly whirly. Curly whirly. Hindi namin talaga tinatanggal kasi gusto namin siyang mamulaklak para yung itong mga buto niya dito tatanim. Pero yung iba tinanggal namin kagaya nito. It is very important na tanggalin para yung bawang mo lumaki siya. And on the other side, I have more sunflower. This patch, ginawa ko para pagtaniman ko ng strawberry. Ang patch na to. This is onions. This is red onion. Red onion. Red onion. This is white onion. White onion. Ooh. Looking healthy. Here we have chili pepper. I think this is spicy. And dami niyang bulaklak. And bunga na dami. Ang dami. Tomato. That little spider. Tomato. Mm. is radish. Hindi ko hinarvest yung radish niya talaga. Gusto ko yung bunga niya. Mas masarap. Garlic patch. Ang lalaki. Ang tag na wombok. Wombok. Lago-lago na siya. Chinese cabbage. Chinese cabbage. And I planted rainbow carrots. Tignan natin kung mag-ari. These are the romaine lettuce. Making tulos. This one is the kalunay stem galing sa tindahan. Yep, merong beans. Iisa mo sa laklak na siya. Ang daming skip ng garlic. Twirly, twirly. Hindi tinanggal. Malay.
At least mag-intention.